not that it's funny because it's sad, but it's funny because, you know, you write something and then you come back to it like a year later and you're like, oh, maybe I'll do something with that. But no, this is a funny song. Not that it's funny, because you just, you throw it away and you're like, oh wait, that works. Why did I throw that away? It's called Infinized.